destination.
Let's take a beautiful midnight drive from the canyons into the jungle.
Watch out for off-cambered roads and tight turns. And the forecast? Don't worry about the forecast. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Flat out. Then surface change to gravel. Easy left into hard right. Water. Left into bumps. Medium right. Easy right. Hard left, then crest. Easy right, followed by medium left. Hard left. Medium right, then hard right. Chicken! Easy left. Easy left. Crest into hard left. Medium right into easy left. Medium right into square right. Medium right into hard left. Hard right. Hard left. Medium left. Easy right. Hairpin right. Hairpin left. Water. Then easy right. Easy left, then medium right. Water into hairpin left. Easy left into hard right. Hairpin left. Medium right. Finish line! Right where I said it would be! Challenge you take on for Grid Reapers. Don't worry, I already sent pictures to Alejandra. this is an asphalt run with long straights, power curves, and some tight corners. Ah, it would be beautiful in daylight. Sorry about that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Flat out, followed by bridge. Hard right. Crest, into medium left. Medium left. Square right. Onto bridge, then medium left. Medium right. Medium left. Easy left, followed by bridge. Medium left, followed by hard right. Hard right. Followed by bridge. Easy left. Medium left. Medium left. Then hairpin right. Hairpin left. Crest. Hairpin left. Medium right. Hard right, followed by medium left. Easy left. Easy left, followed by bridge. Hard right. Medium right, into medium left. Hard left, finish ahead!
Turn around when it is safe to do. Arrived at your destination. Meters. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
Faces, steep drops, hairpins, and chicanes at high speed with very low visibility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Easy right. Crest. Easy left. Crest. Easy right, then crest. Hairpin right. Easy right. Into easy left. Easy left. Into hairpin left. Flat out. Medium right. Hard left. Right, medium left, easy left, then medium right, hard left, onto bridge, medium right, medium left, into hard left. Hairpin right. Right into medium right. Medium right. Hairpin left. Easy left into hard right. Hard right. Hard left. Hard left. Right, then hard right. Medium left, into easy right. Medium right. Easy left, then easy right. Medium right, into medium left. Onto bridge. Left, easy left, medium right, medium left, followed by bumps, medium right, hard right, medium right, then medium right, easy left, into hairpin left. Crest into easy left. Easy right. Jump. Hard left. Crest. Medium right. Followed by crest. Medium left. Don't even think about slowing down.
Arturo's the best rally driver in the family!
No way! Papa Fernando, me, then you.
Hey, what about your Horizon family?
I know Rami likes his scenery, so we're going to do some canyon descents, hill climbs, and water hazards. Bring your off-road gear with you. Oh, and maybe a camera.
Out to every racing team and rally fan in Sierra Nueva, but everyone knows this is between the Horizon Raptors, Apex Predators, Grit Reapers, and you.
I knew you were faster. I knew it from the start. But I had to do something to get you on Grit Reapers, no?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp left.
The first to admit this friendly recce drive got slightly out of hand, but What's a rally without a little competition, eh? It all ends here, mate. See you on the other side.
I have to admit, I've been watching as many Horizon Raptors and Great Reapers events as my own. You two can seriously rally.
The only advantage of running events at night is that I get to watch every Apex Predators race. It's been a pleasure, Ali.
Look, Sierra Nueva didn't work out exactly as I planned, but I think we've all grown a lot as ambassadors and as people. I'm proud of us.
Hang on, what about me?
You're on my own turf, compadre. Follow my racing line.
I'm just glad I can see the road.
The asphalt's not bad, actually. Nice and grippy.
now. What should we do next?
How about you all join my team? Team Horizon.
I like it.
I like it too, Superstar.
It's not bad, but let me explain why I think Great Reapers is better.
Rami.
Alrighty! Now the competition's over and the pressure's off, you can go do all the remaining rally challenges just for fun. Keep an eye on the festival playlist too.